Hi friends, welcome to my channel, PNA Productions. Subscribe my channel if you are not subscribed to my
channel. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I am going to reveal some facts about MuscleBlaze ISO 0. I have used a lot of products of MuscleBlaze, and for the first time I am going to try ISO 0 and give my review about this product. So let me unbox it first. That is in the product clean. Here comes the product. So this is how ISO 0 looks like. Now the sides. So coming to the facts about this product. This is one of the best products of MuscleBlaze because it has zero carbs, zero electrodes and zero fat. This is a product which is useful for muscle gaining and is not for mass gainer. So this product gives 30 grams of protein and its scoop size is of 35 grams, and it also contains 6.6 grams of BCAAs. And let's see about the nutritional facts. So these are strawberry flavor. Before I have tried the rich milk chocolate in this product of MuscleBlaze Ultra Premium Whey Blend. It was of nice taste, and this time I'm going to try this strawberry flavor. So regarding to the price, it's some 2800, which is a bit higher, but it's worth of it. And this product can be used only by those who are hoping of building only the muscle, not the mass. So this is not for the mass gainers, I repeat again. You can get the same product in 3 variants of flavors. They are chocolate, strawberry and that vanilla. And this is of 1 kg, that is 2.2 lbs. You can also get 2 kgs, and half kg product is also available in Amazon. So coming to what made me to buy this product is, firstly one of my friends suggested to buy this product. And the other thing is, MuscleBlaze is one of the trusted brands of India. So I prefer MuscleBlaze. I have not tried any brands till date. So when you should have this protein powder is, it's a post-workout supplement. So as soon as possible after your workout, you should have this supplement. You can have it by mixing in milk or in water. It's better to go with water because it reaches the muscle as soon as possible when compared to milk. If you mix in milk, it takes time to digest and release the muscle. So it's better to go with water. And now let's go with the mixability test and its taste. I'll give you how it tastes. On the top of the product you can see there is some label. So what the label is saying is, send above code to this number. So you have to send a text, the above code, to this number to check whether this product is genuine or the fake. I will check it later. So let's go with mixability test and its taste. The smell is very good. It smells like exactly a strawberry flavor. So next, toughest thing in the protein powder is to find its scoop. So let's get some scoops. Sorry that I got it. Every time I buy the product of MuscleBlaze, they change the shape of the scoop. So let's proceed with the mixing video. I have already taken what in my protein shaker. So some 200 grams, 200 ml. So I'm going to use a 2 scoop. appreciate this for hardly some 60 cents. You see, they changed its color to somewhat strawberry color. So let's check the mixability test.
So as you can see, there are no lumps. It's correctly mixed.
So as you have seen, the mixability has mixed very well. So I would like to rate a 9 out of 10 because it has mixed very well. So let's go with the taste.
It's like something like a strawberry syrup, so it's not that much better than the chocolate thing.
So regarding to the taste, I rate it out of some 7 out of 10. That's it for today guys, hope you like this video. Don't forget to click on the like button and please do comment on what kind of videos I should be making, and don't forget to subscribe, hit on the bell icon to get notified when I upload new videos. Thanks for watching. Oh,